What's going on, guys? I'm Brenden.
I'm Tuba.
We're here at the Bicycle Hotel and Casino in their fitness center, and we're gonna do a little workout for you guys.
All
right. Okay, so what we're gonna be doing is a superset, okay? Well, say we're gonna be doing some chest and back, okay? So pretty much every exercise is gonna be a chest exercise, then a back exercise. And what a superset is you're gonna do chest press, and then you do chest-supported cable row. So you're working opposite muscles. Now you don't have to do it that way. Like for instance, there are something called giant sets. Giant sets are like if you do bicep curls, then you do triceps, and then you do shoulders. So when you're doing chest press, Tuba aligned the seat, because before when she started, the seat was down below, and she was using too much of her shoulders. So she made it aligned with her chest. That way you are using your chest muscles, not your shoulder muscles, because it's a chest press, so you want to maximize your chest muscles. And then when she's breathing, she's exhaling when she explodes out, and then she inhales down. Okay, so imagine when you're on a chest supported row, your hands are hooks. You don't want to pull with your biceps, you want to pull with your back. Imagine pulling your shoulder blades back together and touching, squeezing the fingers. So if I were to put my fingers in the middle of Tuba's back right here, her shoulder blades would pinch my fingers, which they are. See, Tuba, she knows how to work out. This is good. The good thing is, pull-ups are one of the hardest exercises.
Yeah, like
do.
If a girl can do two, guys are usually proud,
it's
right?
It's pretty impressive. All right, so we're gonna take this chair, actually, and these are called assisted pull-ups. So we're gonna put it right through here. So you wanna get the full, as big of a range of motion as you can. You know what I mean? So you wanna get the extension. You don't have to like release everything, but you wanna keep your muscles engaged. But if you're just going like that, that's not what you want. You wanna come down about there and really control. So imagine when you come up going like that. And then kind of like just coming out, yeah. You want to keep it controlled, and then when you come up, like right there, and then down. This is incline bench. This is going to work your upper chest. What you want to do is don't flare your elbows out. You want to keep your elbows, imagine trying to keep them as tight as possible, and then touch the weight to your shoulder, and then you come up, and you squeeze your chest together. The good thing about supersets like we did today, again, Tuba just pointed out, it doesn't really give you time to be on your phone because you're always moving. Because when people are on their phone, they spend like an extra 45 minutes in the gym. I know if I forget my phone, I'm in and out of the gym in like an hour. If I have my phone, I don't leave for an hour and 45 minutes. She loves the way she came, put them down. She's just doing bicep curls. And that's tomorrow. We're doing biceps tomorrow, not today.
Play WPT is authentic online poker. Come and play WPT today.